Having problems with my rain gauge again. I took it apart and you can see there's a whole lot of corrosion here. I'm gonna try to clean it with some vinegar. I may have to replace the tip, but obviously it can't make contact like that.
I'm gonna go ahead and cut this and strip it.
Red on the right from the bottom, on the left from the top. Looks right. All right, well, crimp it and see what happens.
Well, it's crimped. Will it work? I don't know. Well, we're gonna give it a try and see what happens.
Came back out here and I decided to put my rain gauge right here. Because there's clear sky above, and where I had it before was over there for the light. See all that corrosion? So this thing is finished. Now I don't know if I have another one. May have to make a trip to Walmart before I can hook it up. I think I'm gonna have to tighten this up some kind of way here too. Maybe stick something in this pipe. And this is where this thing goes. So the wire goes to this transmitter here. This wire goes to the wind vane. This is the cover that goes on top of this thing. Keep the rain off and stuff. So I'm gonna have to go and get, look for one like this in the house. And if I don't, I'll have to make, you saw it blink there? That's how it sends a signal, like every 3 minutes it blinks, sends the signal to the receiver in the house, which in turn sends the signal, the data, through the internet, through a computer that I have, my son's computer. So this is where it all happens. This is KLAOPL09, my little weather station. And that's where you get your wind from up there. You get your wind direction and your wind speed. And this is where you're gonna get your rain. Raindrops falling on my head. But it's gonna fall on here. Let me focus. There you go. Taking the top off so you can see how this thing works. See if I can hold the camera steady with one hand there. But it tips back and forth, you know, like it empties. And the electronics is in here. It's just a little tiny board that measures off and on, and sends the signal. So I'm gonna put that back together, and I'm gonna go see if I can get my connector and connect this. This is the new piece that I put on there. There you go. So there it is. The red is on the left, green is on the right. Seems to be in the center. That's what I was hoping for. So hopefully that'll work. This is where I'm gonna make the connection here. Let me get a focus on that one. So I'm gonna connect that to that. See, that's a regular phone cable that has four wires, but my goal is to connect the red to the red and the green to the green. All right, I have this kind of tape. I didn't know how to use it until my son Eric showed me how. It doesn't have any stickiness on it. You just kind of stretch it and wrap it around. So I'm gonna give it a try, so I can always take it right off. My first wrap, I think I better wrap it some more here. There it is, all wrapped up, hopefully. It should keep the rain out, and then I can easily unwrap it. Now, let me go see if I have any measurements on the receiver. Oh, well, I don't see anything shaking on the, it's just a flat line that's supposed to move. This is the rain rate. I would imagine that would move if it was working, so I don't know if I got it connected right or what.
Let me go pour some water in and see what happens.
Well, although I had a whole lot of chicken going on, I forgot the main thing. I forgot to plug it in. It's clicked in there. And starting to rain, so we should see if it's gonna work. Let me put the back on here. All right, let me see.
I don't want the rain to get on my phone. There's the gauge over there. So it looks like I finished just in time. Rain is coming down. We're gonna see if I was successful in fixing it in just a couple of minutes. Okay, this is where we're gonna be looking for something to happen. Nothing. Nothing yet. Just have to wait and see. Maybe it's not raining hard enough. Hopefully. Those numbers there can tell the story too if they change there. You see at the top of 8. Last hour, no change there. If I get a change there, then I'll know I'm successful.
Well, it was raining so lightly out there, I didn't want to just take it all loose, so I went out with my water and I poured a little bit in it, and it did click, click. That's two clicks. So, come back in here and take a look.
And there you go. 0.02, that's two clicks, and at the rate I poured it, it's almost a quarter of an inch. So, what that means is I have been successful in fixing my rain gauge.